described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Scientists and Engineers on Sofas and Other Furnishings. Flip Phone Save the World. Walking down a hall.
When the founder of the cell phone recycling company, ecoATM, recently came to town, I couldn't pass up the opportunity to talk with him about the value of science-based business. The NSF's Small Business Innovation Research Program gave startup funding to ecoATM in 2011 because it turns out it takes a lot of high-tech tools to turn old electronics
on a flip phone.
Yeah, I'll be right down.
Into a commercial enterprise that helps save the environment. I'm Sarah Bates. I sat down with entrepreneur and ecoATM founder Mark Bowles to learn more about the innovation behind the kiosks that are making a big difference in the world.
Outside.
It's a big problem when people don't recycle their phone, right? Because there's arsenic and lead and all kinds of bad stuff.
There's two sides of it, and then the easy side that everybody thinks about is that the electronics end up in the landfill. You know, they break down eventually, and some of them have some pretty nasty stuff that can get in the water table.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.